This is pretty cool. I mean, I didn't know this was going to happen. I was just wondering if I'm going to get Ring of Honor t-shirts and hats that I see. I wasn't expecting the jacket. It'll be fun to go out on the field one more time. And what's really special about this one is my grandkids will all get to see it. So I'm kind of excited about that. I was the lucky one. I got to come to Cincinnati and Paul Brown, a stable franchise. And I always tell people it's big enough where it has everything you want, but small enough where you can get around. And a great place to grow up, and Cincinnati could not have been better to me. Be in the first class that's going up in the Ring of Honor, I think, is something very special. But fun thing about it is the 81 Super Bowl team will also be there that night. And this will draw a little bit more focus back to the early days of the team when back in the 70s and 80s, we were as good as any team in the league. And, you know, we've got a great tradition here, a winning tradition. It'll be nice to go back and think about some of those times as well.